Hi Gemini, welcome to Mirake the Tribe. My name is Ayushi, I'm from India. This is going to be for Gemini, Sun, Moon and Rising. Let's see what's coming up for Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising for December 2018, Sun, Moon and Rising. Gemini, 2018, December, Sun, Moon and Rising. Okay. Queen of Pentacles, some of you are dealing with Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn or Leo, Sagittarius, Aries. I'm getting that there is a lot of stability. The female, whoever is the female, she is very nurturing and the guy is very, very passionate. So the male energy is very passionate. If you are interacting with someone, they are very, very passionate and they are very commitment, like they are offering commitment and they are very kind as well and very determined. And the queen here is Queen of Pentacles, is like she is very nurturing. She she creates an environment where people can thrive, people can grow. So very nice. But I'm getting a Three of Swords as the bottom of the deck. So that means that there can be some heartbreak between these two people who are probably a family, and can be there that there is a third party that is entering here. So let's see what's that about. Yes, there is going to be some sort of party and someone is going to drink a lot or something of that nature and get addicted. And definitely Nine of Cups with Three of Cups is definitely three-party situation. So be mindful that in the month of December, Gemini, don't do anything foolish, please. That's the clear message that I'm getting. If you have a family, don't do anything foolish, especially if you're dealing with a Sagittarius or you are getting on with a Sagittarius. This card is of balance, so the month of December is also the month of Sagittarius. So Sagittarius is represented by the card of Temperance. Temperance is about balance. So try to keep your emotions or your passions in check. Do not go overboard. So this is a message for some of you. Now let's see what are the messages coming in for Gemini, Sun, Moon and Rising for the month of December 2018. This card is coming up again. So definitely some of you will have a heartbreak going on due to somebody who is being very ice cold, not expressing their emotions. It can be a Libra, Aquarius, Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising. This can be you as well, who is shutting somebody out, and you are feeling the pain, you are feeling the heartbreak, you are probably the one who is facing the three-party situation and the pain. So that's the message that I'm getting here. I'm feeling like I should shuffle one more time. Gemini. Messages for Gemini. Okay, let's begin. Definitely lot of deception, lot of confusion, lot of deception. Seven of Cups. So somebody feels that they have lot of choices, lot of options, lot of people that they can date and they can be with. And this person is totally drunk on the idea that they have a lot of admirers. This can be you too, Gemini. So I think you're feeling like you have a lot of options. Look at this. And you are very entertaining, or somebody is entertaining you. And this person can be wearing a mask. They might not tell you that they are with somebody else or committed to somebody else, or this is you. Don't mind, but that's the energy that I'm getting. So don't fall into that, and let's see. Okay, Knight of Pentacles. So the challenge is Nine of Pentacles. You can be dealing with somebody who is not committing. This person is very, very slow to commit, basically. I'm not going to say that they are a nasty person. That this person just takes a lot of time to commit and to basically basically reveal what they want, and they will keep you hanging. Now Gemini, you also have Wheel of Fortune, so there is something that is out of your control. You can't control this, and universe is playing its own tricks, and you have to be very cautious right now. And the Magician is in the past, so this is the Magician in the past. So either you were trying to trick somebody or somebody did trick you in the past, because currently you are still in that you are still in that dreamy, fanciful mode. You are still in the dream zone in the month of December. Somebody like Aries or somebody tricked you in the past, or you were trying to build something in the past, you were trying to manifest something in the past, but now you are confused because you feel you have so many options to explore. So you are not focused anymore, so you are wasting this magician like qualities if you are not focused on anything. So you feel that you have a lot of options, you feel that you will take your time, but time is running out. That's one message that I'm getting, time is running out. So make use of your resources. And then you have the Queen of Pentacles again. So you desire that somebody will either look after you, or somebody will take care of you, or you desire somebody who's like a wife material. That's what I'm getting. Somebody who is very nurturing. Either you desire that, or you are thinking about the mother of your children. That's the message that I'm getting. Then in future is you have the Hermit card, which is a Virgo card. Now when it comes to this Hermit card, the message that I'm getting is that you have to go within for your answers. Whatever answers that you are looking for, you have to go within. You will have to go on a spiritual quest here. Ask yourself difficult questions. This is a very testing time for some of you, where you will have to go on a isolation mode, like in an isolation mode, to figure out your life and basically figure out your shit, what you really really want. Three party situation again. So yes, you are the one partying a lot. Yes, you are the one enjoying yourself a lot. Yes, you are the one sitting with your friends and gossiping a lot. That's what I'm getting here. But there is either a Pisces person around you who is suspended in the air, or it's you. Because of three party situation, you are being suspended in time because you have done something crazy here. Or somebody that you're dealing with. It can be Pisces. So, rest of the reading is telling me that Nine of Swords, somebody around you is working, and they are not giving up. This can be you who is trying to understand something, you are trying to understand the darkness. You're trying to make sense of the darkness, and you're not giving up. You're persistent. And then you should not ignore is that you have to make a new beginning now. After you are done with your soul searching, you will have to start a new beginning. And that would be from ground zero. So in case you have done something foolish here, you will have to start from the ground zero. You will have to force yourself to look at the sunrise, and you will have to look at the sunny side basically, and come into a emotional balance. And I'm also getting that by the end of December you will be fine. And in case you are dealing with a Taurus person, this reading looks like it's like you're dealing with a Taurus person. So please look at the Taurus reading, because even they had the King of Cups as the outcome card. Also, I think you will find your true match also in the month of December. So either with your friends, you will find somebody amongst your friends who is a true match for you. This person is very very stable, and they will keep you stable as well emotionally. Someone in your friend circle is offering you stability. Wheel of Fortune is telling me that you fear that something is not going to turn in your favor, but I'm also getting the message that initially few things will go wrong, but things will work out eventually for you, and for that you will have to go through a awakening. Basically, the hermit is about looking for your, going on a soul search basically. So don't avoid that. If you don't know what you really are looking for, then please go within and look for that answer. What do you really want? What kind of beginning do you want to have? Because I feel that you're stuck on something and you keep doing same thing over and over again, and you are very adamant that you don't want to change your ways. So it's time to change your ways. It's the message that I'm getting, and it's time for you to look at something from a different perspective, something that you haven't explored yet, the idea or a side of coin that you haven't seen yet. So you need to flip the coin and start asking yourself difficult questions. Why are you doing the things that you're doing? Why are you not able to change the course? And what is that one thing that you are doing over and over again and it's not leading to the result that you really, really want? That's the message that I'm getting here. And let's see. Sacred Revel deck. What is the message for Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, December 2018? Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, December 2018. Come to life. Come to life. So you are basically starting something new and then going beyond normal. Going beyond normal. So there is something that is taken, like it's like a breakthrough. Like you haven't thought about something before and you are giving it a thought now. It's not your normal self. That's not something you normally do. Maybe you are not dating the person that you normally date. You should start dating people that you don't normally date. And come to life. Like there is some ideas that are in your head and you need to bring them to life, or you have been sitting in lot of isolation or seclusion. Now you need to come out of that seclusion and start applying those wisdom or that those revelations that you had, those lessons that you learned, start applying that in your practical life. So that's what I'm getting. And what's missing from Gemini's life? Ace of Cups. So love is missing, or emotions are missing. Emotional comfort is probably missing. So look for friends who can offer you emotional support. If you have friendships that are not offering you emotional support, then you don't actually need those kind of people in your life. Those people are not your friends. Those people are just wasting your time. So realize that. Okay, and that was your reading. Just one more second. Okay, I have to pull one more card out for you. Something is coming to a completion for you, Gemini, for the month of in the month of December. So get done with it and start something new. You did have a Fool card as your revelation card. So you do have a beginning, new beginning to make in the month of January or December. So wrap things up in the month of December. That was your reading, Gemini. I'll see you next year. Take care. Bye-bye.